New information on an HRT bus fire just put out in Chesapeake. Crews say that fire started at the back of the bus when it was stopped at a stop on Robert Hall Boulevard and South Military Highway. That's in the South Norfolk section. We're told no one was hurt. There were no passengers on board at the time, and the driver made it out safely. Crews are still trying to figure out what caused it.